six. 6 years ago, I just asked God, just give me six. See, I didn't want a whole lot of acres. I just wanted my give me my six.
That's the one.
And so I said, ain't this crazy? So I thought about it.
That's the one.
I said, man, what can we work out? Right before I got ready to say it, the guy that took me over and said, Steve, let me show you something real quick.
The one.
He took me over to Hillbilly's house.
That's my woman.
Yes.
I was a little nervous about meeting man. Mess around, turned out to be one of the finest men I've ever met in my life. Became a father figure to me. It's an old white man.
My
took me to his house.
That's my man. That's my mama. That's the Bella. Oh, it's the Bella. She's like, Mommy, what do you mean? Belly, lay down.
It had rolling hills. It had trees. It was unbelievable, man. I said, man, this is incredible. I said, man, how much is this? He said, this 16 acres. I said, hey, man, I ain't got time. Let me go back over here to this dude where I might can cut a deal. He said, let me ask you, what was you going to give that man over there? I said, well, I hadn't worked it out yet because all I got is $250,000. He said, listen.
I got one.
Shit, if you can bring 250,000 cash,
more